Yo, man, it's early in the morning. Like about 4 in the morning right now. Today we're gonna do I guess you can call it a blog, if you wanna put it like that. We're gonna do a blog today. And this blog is gonna be about we wanna take a ride to Walmart this morning. And we're gonna see what Walmart got. We're gonna see if Walmart got any food, any canned goods, any water, toilet paper, all them type of options. We're gonna go shopping at Walmart today. It's just a special blog. I normally don't do blogs like I used to, but we're gonna do it. So stay tuned, man. We're gonna see what Walmart got. We're gonna see if they got any type of food. Cause everybody talking about they cleaning out all the shelves at these stores. So we're gonna see what they got. So stay tuned, man. All right. Crazy in there, bro. What?
No, I messed up them pinto beans with the
pork.
That was a mistake.
They think.
I'm gonna get to it.
Always do the Walmart blog, you know, pretty successful, you feel me?